I think I've had the good fortune to meet most of you here today at some point or another. But for those of you who I haven't met, I'm Linus. I'm one of Chris's college buddies, but I've also had the honor of calling this beautiful, beautiful couple in front of me housemates for the past 3 years.
A blue-black shade of love sent from above. My hands are tied to worlds alone, and this I know. Your breasts like wine, and just like clouds, my skin crawls.
The bag and the romper I thought would be something nice for you to use on the honeymoon. If we make it there, praying for no more hurricanes. Lastly, the pictures in the frames capture the memories that we will have for the rest of our lives. See, told you there was logic put into it. Can't wait to see you and start the next chapter of our lives together. Love you. Let's crush this wedding. Love, Chris.
I promise to do everything I can to make you happy, because you truly deserve it. And because, as you and I both know, if one of us isn't happy, none of us are happy. But that's because we're a team. I promise to be there for you, as you always have for me. You have always been there to calm me when I'm stressed, to reassure me when I'm in doubt, and to support me in everything I do. And I will be here to laugh with you, to be your shoulder to cry on, and most importantly, to bring you food when you get angry.
We'll touch, we speak too much. Did you know?
Chris, I love you so much. I wish I could promise the world to you that I would stop eating with my hands or learn to control the volume of my voice. But I'm pretty sure the purpose of our vows is to promise things we can fulfill. So what I can promise you is to love you unconditionally for all the things that make you you, that you do that make me smile, and even the things you do that make me roll my eyes.
Thank you.
Chris and Michelle, and a lifetime of health, happiness, and having me as your third wheel. Love you guys.
You may now kiss the bride.